friends. You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you with spare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Louise, absolutely foul. Don't be your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. You ain't nothing if you ain't seen cloud. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mum's against my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What a man? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f*** with man.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear with,
scaring men. Big, I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Sten. Big black geezer is there in 10. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clapped in this bingo. That's right, man, let the jingle. Who, him? Man, that's the insult. Chicks from the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. That's on the rider. I slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor.
Yeah.
Man just talk and rap, that's a minor.
Yeah, yeah.
You gas man up and that's an advisor.
Switch it.
Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here, West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fighter, no Ryu. No street fighter here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can. I'm with Sky, no sleep, I'm in there with Spen. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dip, that's P money there again.
Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him.
Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's
here, what's here, what's here.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes, wonderful stadium here in Paris. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith, we've climbed up into the commentary position here. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Liverpool.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. In attack, Neymar plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. Saw that coming and intercepted. This is the Liverpool side.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays...
Oh, he has given the penalty! What a chance now!
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
And the referee has produced the yellow card for the goalkeeper, not a red one. And does the job with the penalty.
Did the necessary.
Away from the spot in style.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker.
and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike now.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front. Here's Marquinhos. Thiago Silva. It's Marquinhos. Meunier. Well, he'll be hoping to celebrate this his birthday with the right kind of result. Roberto Firmino. Now he wants to take them on. Keeper's ball. Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe.
Di Maria. On to Mbappe! Now, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe.
Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. He's lost the ball. Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. They can be quick on the break now. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Not a good pass at all. Bit of a desperate lunge that, and he's going to get booked for it, I think. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Verratti. Mbappe. Trying to slip it through. Got to it somehow.
What a stop. That was heading right into the corner.
Short corner. It is corner after corner. Oh, they played it short. Verratti can really get at the opposition here. Now Sadio Mane. To Robertson. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Verratti. Meunier. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. It's Origi. That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Gueye.
Mbappe.
And that will be offside. Flag went up. Alexander Arnold. Origi. On to Salah. It's a goal! Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Bernat. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Bernat. Idrissa Gueye. Thomas Meunier.
Mbappe.
And they've spread it out wide here. This might be an opportunity to get level.
And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Thomas Meunier.
Verratti.
Mbappe. Read the play well to intercept.
Well, he got the power from that range. That was pretty good, but not the accuracy.
Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do a better job than that. Liverpool with less possession so far, but doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be dominating possession to get yourselves ahead.
Verratti, promising forward play from them again. Now Draxler. Mbappe. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Free kick. Gomez. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Oh, time to get the cross now. And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Chance for the cross. Gomez. Mohamed Salah. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Test of his control now. It's amazing, if you're under a certain age, you don't really understand quite what Liverpool means. The dominant team in the 70s and the 80s, but not too much, certainly not in league terms, since 1990.
No, who could have forecast that they wouldn't win the league in all those years since? When I was growing up, they were the team to beat.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain. Divock Origi. Cleverly done. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. He's won possession. They've got the ball back by that interception.
And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Neymar. Looking for a through ball. In the clear for a great chance.
Well, there's no foul given. Oh, it must have been very close as he slid in.
Oh, the credit.
Credit through by Mane. All the fans are thinking about, as the half-time whistle goes, is that incident earlier when the penalty was given against their team.
Yeah, and you can't blame the ref, and to be fair to the fans, they aren't really. They're looking at their own players. Really did expect more than they saw in that first half.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Found good room out here. Origi. Mohamed Salah. Really important reading of the danger there by the defender. Individual charge here with the ball. He's still going. Verratti with the vision.
Mbappe.
Out in front of goal. Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
Meunier. Thiago Silva. Verratti. Gay. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Neymar. On to... That's something for him to chase. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. A Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Verratti. And they've cut it out. Great interception. He's made the interception. And they're trying to dispossess him. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team...
Trying to get the ball in behind. Good clearance. Gay. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. He's chosen to cut it back now. Hit the post! Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Gay. They can be quick on the break now. Mbappe. Bernat. Neymar. Mbappe!
Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet.
Good vision. Mohamed Salah. Firmino. Hit the post, back into play. Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner? Divock Origi. Mohamed Salah. Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Bernat. Neymar. Attacking now. Mbappe. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
To level it up now. Di Maria!
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Verratti. To Neymar. Return to Verratti. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. That will be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Verratti. Now Draxler. An opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. Roberto Firmino. Firmino, who works hard to get the ball, guiding it through. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Thiago Silva.
There's a bit of anger as well as encouragement in those roars from the PSG fans.
Given away by Neymar. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. This is how they love to play on the break. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Neymar! It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Origi. Corner swung in. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Paris Saint-Germain putting together attack after attack, but they need a goal.
They do need a goal, and the way things have shaped up the last 10 minutes, you can't see one coming, Martin. The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession, and you would have to fancy them to...
Well, this could bring them level.
does!
Oh, he's come to his side's rescue with that lane one. That might just have earned him a draw, or maybe more.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Mohamed Salah. Origi. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours. Liverpool take over possession again. Roberto Firmino. Firmino! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Gay. Neymar. Verratti. Verratti. On to Mbappe. Verratti.
Mistake by the opposition. They could be in now from this position.
Kivo Origi. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain
shreds it through. Liverpool have looked so good and they've crowned that superiority with a goal.
Well, the opposition have just been unable to deal with this high press.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back, and that could be decisive.
It could lead to an equalising goal here.
Cross, back post, turned away by the goalkeeper, spectacular.
That's the final whistle from the referee. It's a big win in a big game, a new rivalry here, strong start for the club.
Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Ripping melanin galaxies. If you don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Flow, oh my gosh. Where am I going? Oh my gosh. If I'm not seeing it, oh my gosh. Guess you never know what you got till it.
Here we are at one of the great venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid. Martin Tyler here calling the game along, of course, with Alan Smith.
With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's Real Madrid against PSG.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Eden Hazard starts up front with Gareth Bale. Marco Asensio guiding it through the defenders. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marquinhos starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. Angel Di Maria starts with Julian Draxler looking to provide width. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Mbappe! Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, it was a decent move and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Attacking now. Well, the team unable to find the pass there. They ran into a strong challenge, to be fair. Neymar. Verratt threading it through. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Bernat. Cuts it out nicely. Goal, they've hit back straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Very, very good defending at a critical moment here.
Marco Asensio. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Idrissa Gueye trying to find some inspiration here for his team with the ball. It's about decision here, which player is he going to pass it to?
Defender has to be quick. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed but not much organisation, and the ball lost at a crucial time. Verratti, Neymar, Draxler, he's won it back easily. Now they can go forward having won the ball. Gareth Bale, where he can do some damage here out wide. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Not good from PSG in possession. Oh, he's through. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Carvajal. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Intercepted well. Julian Draxler. On the attack here. Good piece of tackling there. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Neymar, Mbappe. Chance for a break in numbers. Hazard just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. Neymar. Gueye.
Yeah, a bit of a shock. Real not having as much of the ball as usual. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter-attack more often than not.
And the pass not completed, really.
Neymar.
Neymar. Oh, he slipped his man.
Can he shoot here?
Safety first there.
Steered through.
Hazard.
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Neymar.
Verratti. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Could have done better with that counter-attack.
Gareth Bale. Marco Asensio.
Read the intentions.
Verratti.
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Going forward with real purpose now. They've opened them up here. This could be a chance from the cutback. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Break quickly when they get possession. Neymar. That's a vital interception because the attack was looming large.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Neymar.
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Verratti.
One or two options now in forward areas for them.
Gareth Bale. Poor on the ball, Gareth Bale. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
Good performance so far.
Paris Saint-Germain start the second half.
Mbappe.
Thiago Silva.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
We've got a corner now. Taking the touch for a short corner now.
Verratti.
Here's Marquinhos.
Draxler! Great play for the goal from PSG to draw level again.
Oh, it was a smooth, slick finish, that.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Di Maria. Room for the cross.
Neymar.
Di Maria. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Cleverly done. In with a chance.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Neymar in midfield. Just dropping off the defenders.
Neymar. slippery play here. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind.
And there it is!
Oh, the crowd appreciating that, and so are his teammates. What a good finish, and what a good ball through to him.
So Real Madrid are behind. Verratti. Gay. Mbappe. Carvajal.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
They're looking good when they attack. Neymar. Mbappe. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Bale. Hazard. Terrific tackle. The manager demands this to go and get the ball back with a high press. Real Madrid. Mbappe. Neymar. Should be. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
It's easy here for the keeper. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. Thiago Silva. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Gueye. Verratti.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. Mbappe.
And it's in for the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this, against opposition like this. It's a special day.
It certainly is. For a special player too. A player that is of the clinical sort, and he's shown us that today.
Valverde
did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. And it's been a really impressive performance, the way they've used the width of the pitch. They've swung some really good...
In behind the defenders.
Hazard.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Meunier. Thomas Meunier.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
Verratti, a bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that.
Hazard,
a timely challenge.
Mbappe.
Possession squandered by Verratti. Hazard.
Neymar, Gueye, Verratti. Mbappe.
Now, what's the referee going to do here?
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
keeper back into play.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. He might be through. It's a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Verratti. Mbappe. They can finish them off here.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Valverde.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Read the play well. Slipping it through. Very well read by the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in.
Idrissa Gana Gueye.
Neymar.
Verratti.
Keeping the ball and looking for an opening. Mbappe.
Good possession play. But now it's been taken away from them.
Read the intentions.
Mbappe.
Is this game, set and match? Yes, it is!
They've been by far the better side and the scoreline reflects that.
Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Neymar.
Mbappe. Place to try and hit it now. Well, that should be the game. Could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Can't believe what I'm seeing here. Real Madrid just can't get possession of the ball. How often does that happen? And the fans less than impressed.
And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Yeah, one of those matches, Martin, where everything he touched turned to gold. It was an impeccable performance.
The lead is here for the taking. Mbappe! Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal. Two for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front.
why I couldn't have a wine. Trust, went missing in the summer sun. A Ben and M, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking is the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor girl. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished, yeah. This is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on a chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never be your mind, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about a zone. Free kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's done, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Long, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Trust, I wanted them gone.
That's why you're my baby.